I've always wanted to break a clipboard over my knee.